As you can see, our fruiting is not optimal, but there's still, you know, hope for it. But I'm just gonna go ahead and tear these off because they're already starting to sag and